What's going on, Sass Tablets? Welcome back to Little Big Plan 3 playing Doctor Who thing. Let's go. Yes, I know, just randomly splouted out stuff in my mouth. Words and shite. Jack, I got pack up. Oh, so this is not meant to be David Tennant. It's cool. Okay, that's hot. This is nice. With the arms poking inside. Oh, because Hal D. Okay. Not a big deal with anything, I'm just off in a second. Nice intro. Lovely. And it's got a classic Doctor. Got on Matt Smith. Oh, so we have got all the Doctors. We've got Chris Augustine. Yeah. We've got all. Ah, we got some Tom Baker. Tom Baker, so we haven't got William Hartnell or anything. Okay. Yeah, that TARDIS is. Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't mind if it's poking up a bit on the top of the arms, really. Isn't too bad of a try, though. The Doctors look well made as well. We've got Clara. What do you mean you can't tell? That's clearly me playing the guitar.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but I really can't tell.
Blah, listen carefully. Get right up close.
What's that?
Bad wolf for normally. Bad wolf for now, that's a blast on the class.
What? Wasn't that wrong? Was she looked into the part of the TARDIS?
Yes, but technically it can happen when someone stays through the time vortex too. I said the TARDIS is no matter for any anomalies in the fabric of time. It's my bad wolf alone.
You're dead alone, so put up a sign for me, don't you?
Well, also, you have no idea. A little bit of professional voice acting here then. Well, actually, might give, me see if I could do an old, more of an old Scotchman. Clara. That's probably more Peter Capaldi-ish. I'll be coming back out soon now in April. Doctor Who will be back in TV. We've recorded all these episodes all on the same day. Part 1 to this part, obviously meant to be Capaldi. Sacked by. Doctor, you arrived. And not a moment too soon. We got a real problem here. Targo was out jumping around again, and this time he jumped. He dozy. He landed so hard that he created some kind of crack. Before we know it, there's all kind of monsters flying around. Targo looked right into the light too, and he just keeps saying the same thing again and again. Bad wolf. Bad wolf. Well, at least I know my alarm is working. Clara, stay here and help Sack by protect the village. I need to investigate this crack. Be careful, Doctor, all kinds of nasties have come through. Oh, yeah. I'm the motherfucking Doctor! Wibbly wobbly tiny line.
White mouse?
Dog's looking really funny.
What? Come on, man.
Oh yeah, I know where I need to go when you go up to the top.
What?
I love LittleBigPlanet. Dalek. Daleks. Cool. was not even on the idea to all send you on the floor. So all want to climb that. We got given to the person who made it, what's his name? This is well made as well. I love these levels. Ones are well made, ones are memorable. Obviously. You will be exterminated, son. Oh, that's brilliant. Oh no, further trap. Decoration, no. Thank God for this. Wait, well, I can't use them. Nope. I was in a bad attempt at trying to... No. Looks like a sword coming from us. Some of them become coming from us. Let me replay that. You're right, Mills. What? You're right, dog. Bagger. I don't know what to do now. I'm gonna spam my way through ya. Yes or no, Dalek? I'm kind of confused on what to do, yeah. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I got Cyberman. Pressing the wrong button the whole time. Lovely. Yeah, I played. You obviously could tell that he played that before. Oh, what do I do now? Well, obviously I meant to go up there, I know. There's nothing down there. Okay, there's only one level to this. Like one thing I can't go in or out. Alive! Stuck! Oh, figured it out. I don't know. Okay. Silence. Yeah, I know. Silence. I know. Oh, that's cool, Alice. Disappear when you look away. Oh yeah, I was reading that, but you guys weren't reading it. We need the first priority of each crack at the same time. It should be easy to pop equipment. Problem is, the only person with pop equipment is me. All I need to take the TARDIS and activate the thingy protocol. The TARDIS will send a message through time. So any of my regenerations will turn up. TARDIS should be able to work out which virtual room can be contacted without causing it. Catastrophic paradox, so it really should be. I didn't read that last part, probably. Ali should probably check that out. Power, get moving before things really get out of hand. Power, what about the giant speakers? It seemed like the doctor forgot. Joey sacked by the doctor to save the day.
It's doctor! Ha 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 ha!
Can we pause it? Okay. Leave that episode there. We're going to continue on with the TARDIS adventures and stuff. See you in the next episode. Peace.